All right, welcome back inside our Proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Brian Kalish. He's the CEO of Xigem Technologies. And Brian, welcome back. Nice to see you.
Thank you, Steve. Nice to see you. Happy belated New Year to you and yours.
Yeah, and you as well. And it's a good new year because you've made an acquisition. This one is called Cylix Data. So you've closed on it now. Tell me a little bit about this company and more importantly, what you liked about them.
Thank you. Yes, this is a game changer for us. This is a almost $35 million acquisition for us and takes us right into the world of big data. And the interesting thing about Cylix is that it fundamentally is an aggregator and an originator of business risk data. The underlying asset itself was independently valued at about $32 million and has historically generated a strong EBITDA. Currently the tech is in the middle of a considerable upgrade. It's about $1 million upgrade, which should be complete probably in the next couple of weeks, which should then return the asset and the underlying business to profitability and revenue probably by the end of Q2, just to be safe. It's a phenomenal opportunity for us because the world runs on data, as we know, and the market for big data has been estimated to be pushing up against about $235 billion within the next 5 years. And about $100 billion of that is coming from the world of business risk alone. So this kind of leveraged with our other assets kind of makes Cylix the unifying platform where we're able to kind of move on the ecosystem that we've been talking about for so long where Xigem is concerned. It's a tremendous acquisition for us. From a SaaS standpoint, it really moves us to the next level. And in addition to this great tech that we have acquired, we've also acquired a great team of people. We've got R&D and business development professionals who've had a lot of experience and success in the world of technologies, and are actually led by an industry veteran who will be named to our board actually as of tomorrow. So there's a lot of really exciting things happening. Cylix itself, and many of its bells and whistles have been around for over 30 years. There's a lot of data from which to work from, and the sky's really the limit, especially given the whole idea that that the world runs on data.
So, Brian, will they operate as an independent company, or will they fall under the umbrella of Xigem? How will it work?
Well, they'll operate as a wholly owned subsidiary of Xigem. Their team as it exists will dovetail nicely with the group that we have in place, but ultimately they'll be standalone. They'll be reporting up to us, and everything that we produce going forward will be consolidated to include Cylix's results.
Okay. Big way obviously to kick off 2022. Just want to get some thoughts on this year and what it means for your company.
Well, it's tumultuous. Certainly, the year has started that way, and this Cylix acquisition was a long time coming. We wanted to make sure that we got it right, and it leads us down a path where we're able to leverage a much broader asset base and look for other acquisitions to complement our foray into big data, to complement our existing iAgent and FUI offerings. The real opportunities though lie in not only creating a unified product to take to market, but also to layer in a variety of other types of acquisitions, and that's kind of all I can tell you about right now. Mm-hmm. Other than the hope is and the plan is that 2022 is going to be a banner year for Xigem and its shareholders, who to date, I think have fared pretty well.
All right.
I was going to say, there's lots more work to do.
Yeah, that's what it sounds like. I know you're a busy guy. So I appreciate the time, Brian. Thank you so much. Congratulations on this. And I look forward to our next conversation.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, there's Brian Kalish, the CEO of Xigem Technologies.